sanitation materials, and a lot of art. Here they make music out of trash can lids, matchboxes, windows, pregnancy tests.